one finger scale, start on second finger, use the whole bow, and you're gonna slur the notes together like it's an overlap bowing exercise. Prepare your elbow for the new position. And as you shift up, shift your bow closer to the bridge. Prepare your elbow. From G to A, you're going to bring your thumb up like this.